summer. I think we should enter.
Rock?
Yeah, and I already have a head start, see? I have some big rocks, and some little rocks, and some medium rocks.
Hold up, Doodlebug. Somehow I don't think the librarians want you to bring them your random pebbles.
Random pebbles? Brainly, these are top-of-the-line, grade-A primo excellent rocks.
Hey, that's igneous.
You're igneous?
No, Doodlebug. Igneous is the kind of rock that used to be hot lava.
Hot lava? That cannot be true.
Why not?
Because my living room is the only room that has ever turned to hot lava, and I found this in my back garden.
That doesn't even make sense. Your garden is on the other side. How would you even get to the garden?
My living room's not always hot lava, Brainly. Besides, I have lava boots.
Of course.
Anyway, I have all these really cool rocks, and I was thinking, if we add all of your cool rocks, we can't lose.
You do have a lot of cool rocks in here. You've got igneous and sedimentary.
Cemetery?
You mean like zombie rocks?
No, sedimentary. Oh, and this one here is metamorphic.
Metamorphin? This rock has mighty, mighty metamorphin powers?
No, Doodlebug, metamorphic just means
it's mighty, mighty metamorphic time!
No, Doodlebug, metamorphic just means that. Doodlebug!
You don't have to yell, Brainly. I now have the power to read your mind. Also, I can control lightning.
That rock does not have metamorphic power.
Metamorphin?
Metamorphic meteoric prehistoric hydrochloric. It doesn't have special powers. None of these rocks have special powers.
They don't?
No, and as I said, I highly doubt the librarians want you to bring in your bag of rocks.
Awesome, awesome rocks.
Your awesome,
awesome,
awesome rocks into the library.
But who wouldn't want these super cool Mighty Morphin Lava Zombie rocks?
Well, I don't think the librarians have anything against rocks. It's just that, historically speaking, they usually kind of want you to
have Mighty, Mighty Morphin powers!
No, they usually want you to
ride a real dinosaur!
No, they want you to
recycle! Oh. Oh, yeah. They do kind of like it when you can read, those librarians. Oh, you're pretty smart, Brainly. In fact, you might be a genius.
Well, I'm a genius.
rocks.
Are you listening to anything I'm saying?
So how many cool rocks do you have?
Reading.
Because I have about 5 gigacups here.
Reading.
That means we'll need another 5 or 100 gigacups if we want to really have
reading.
Brainly, are you listening to anything I'm saying?
Give me that flyer. Libraries rock.
Oh, rock! I got it.
Thank you. cerebral bug, you just visit your local
library! Oh! I finally get it! Libraries! Rock!
See the girl with the library card, yeah. She walks around like she's super duper smart, yeah. She's a go-getter, she's more than just look. She's a queen of the summer, cause she reads a lot of books. She's got her own education, holy motivation. So I wrote some letters out in big bold type.
We got books for you, baby. We got books for you now. And you've been such a good reader this year. Summer, but you read anyhow. We got books, so many. We got books.
See the boy with the books in his bag, yeah. He's deaf aware of all the magic that he has. He's a go-getter, he's super duper smart. His brain is getting bigger, yeah, it's really off the charts. He's a 12 on a 10 for rocking up the bank points. To say the word, cause I can read all night.
We got books for you, baby. We got books for you now. And you've been such a good reader this year. Summer, but you read anyhow. We got books, so many. We got books.
Woo! We got books!
Wait a minute. You're telling me that they have books at the public library?
What do you think they have?
I don't know. Gerbils?
Well, some of them do have gerbils, but they also have lots and lots of books.
Huh.
They've got hardback books and paperback books and audio books and e-books and
that's a lot of books.
Not to mention all the great things going on at the library this summer. Brand new this summer, they're opening a bridge on the east side of Norman. A whole new bridge. And this year, the librarians are keeping track of how many kids sign up for the summer reading program and how many kids bring back their reading log. And the school that has the most who do both will get some money for their school's music program.
Get out of Ravioli Town! You're telling me that the library is going to give actual cash money to the school who has the most kids who sign up and return their reading logs?
Well, it's like a fat check, a big check, but yeah.
Wowie zowie.
So go on down to your library this summer and sign up for the summer reading program because libraries rock!
I got this feeling inside my brain. It goes electric, wavy like a hurricane. All through my city, all through my school. We're flying up, no ceiling when we are so cool. I got that fun book in my pocket. Got that good song in my feet. Feel that cleverness in my mental when it pops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes up off it. Reading so phenomenally. You gon' like the way we rock it. So don't stop. And at night when everything sleeps, it's where I hide when I'm trying to read. When I read, well, I'll bet you can see. Just imagine,
just imagine,
just imagine,
just imagine.
Nothing I can see but you when you read, read, read. Feeling good, good, creeping up on you. So just read, read, read. Come on. All I need are books, books, books to read.